Maybe can you tell me what did you like? What did you like? What qualities did you like in like what qualities does she
Well,
have that you like? Okay.
she's not showing off. She's really cute.
Okay, she's cute.
And
So, as I understood, you don't like people who show up a lot.
yes.
Okay, continue. Show off, right? Show
Yes.
off, I mean.
And she is.
Okay.
It's cool to talk to her because we're really similar. Like,
I
she
see.
has a little sister, I have a little sister. She has problems with something, I have problems with something.
Okay.
Just
What
like to
problems?
discuss.
What problems are you talking about?
Like in school, like she has in English and mathematics, and I have in biology and history.
And do you like to discuss these problems?
Sometimes, but
Okay.
I don't really like to remember the past where everything was bad.
Okay, I see.
And can I tell you about another friend?
Oh yes, of course. What is her name?
Her name is Ulia.
Okay.
I met
Yulia?
her. Ulia.
Ulia.
I met her in the last grade,
Okay.
in the fifth grade,
Fifth grade.
because in the fifth grade when you came here to the like not this little school or how do you call
Okay,
it,
okay.
like middle school.
Primary school, you mean?
Yes, she. I just didn't really also know anyway
Okay.
because it turned out that most of the people that I knew from the fourth grade had known all the others.
I see.
Because when I wanted to go with my friend Diana, like just to be friends with her, she said that she wants to be with that girl that I didn't know and stuff like that.
So
I was just like,
okay.
where did everybody go? Why am I alone? And
Okay.
then one time my friend from the other class, they weren't really my friend, but she was kind of like talking to me. She found another friend with her. She just wanted to sit with her at
Okay.
the tables, and she told me to sit like with that Ula. I just didn't know her hello, so she
Okay.
said hello. And then
What did you think about Ula at that time?
by that time I just didn't know her. It was like, person, I need to meet you.
And is it
The
easy for
next.
you? Is it easy for you to meet new people?
Well, right now, yes, but by that time I couldn't. So
Okay.
we were just starting to talk, and I said that I'm from Novosibirsk. No. I asked her, like, does she live here?
Okay.
She said that no, she came here from Novosibirsk, and I was like.
Okay, so she's from
So
Novosibirsk. Okay.
then we started discussing that
That city?
like that city. We're both from there, like
Right.
we're brothers from one place.
From one place, yes.